Fun fact. In 1999, Danish physicist Lene Hau was able to slow down light to 38 miles per hour, 61 kmph, and was later able to stop it completely, manipulate it, even move it to a different location.